Good afternoon, student. Today, the universe lesson number 16. We will continue with our exercise part. Question number 3. Question number 3 say if the statement given below are right or wrong. Venus is a planet closest to the sun. It's a wrong Mercury is a planet closest to the sun. Mercury is called stormy planet, wrong. Jupiter is called snowy planet. Next, see, Jupiter is the biggest planet, right. Jupiter is the biggest planet. So here question number 3 is completed. Now we will go to the question number 4. Answer the following. What is the special characteristics of a planet Mars? Answer. It is a fourth planet in a solar system. As soil on a Mars contain iron, its color is reddish. It also called as a red planet. The highest and the lowest mountain in the solar system. So you have to write this answer for planet Mars. B. What are the types of a galaxy? The types of a galaxy, four types of a galaxies are there. First one is a spiral, second one is a elliptical, barren spiral, and a irregular. Now see, which consistent bodies does a galaxy include? A group of innumerable stars and their planetary systems are together known as a galaxy. It includes celestial bodies such as the clusters of stars, nebula, cloud of gases, cloud of dust, dead stars, newly born stars, etc. The Milky Way is a galaxy in which our solar system is located. The Milky Way is a part of a local groups of a galaxy. The Milky Way always includes many stars smaller than our sun, as well as many other than the then are the thousands of a time biggest than the suns. So this is the answer of a question number 4 C. You have to write down it in your notebook. Question number 4 D. Name the different type of a star. Here the 5 types of a stars are there. Sun like a star, red giant star, supernova, twin star, then vertical stars. So you have to write down all this in your notebook. That's it for the day. Thank you.